Get ready to see a matchup where literally anything can happen, and it's up next. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
I don't know if we've ever seen something like this before.
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this tornado tag match.
Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
There's the suicide dive, and this contest is now outside the ring.
Oh, my goodness. That is not where you guys want to be.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. A stiff axe handle.
The arm is taking some real damage. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He's on the defensive here. The tornado tag team at Triple H makes the cover.
One, two.
The Heartbreak Kid, so crafty in these types of matches.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Reversal there.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Back in the ring now. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. You gotta move quicker than that. Whoa! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's really taking over this match now.
Triple H.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
This could be huge. And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
The lucky fans here in Los Angeles have been witnessed it.
We got it.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Triple H is going up high. We got a cover.
Heads up! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nice reversal by Michaels.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that from HBK over the years?
For sure.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He may be in the best physical physical condition I've ever seen him in. A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs and pulling out all the stops.
Watch it, watch it. Oh, this is bad. We might need some medical assistance.
Sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to...
He can do it. I think he's got
it. The beam of orange trouble there.
Yeah.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind. Match that was.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado tag team rules. It's very impressive.
Well, that'll put a bow on this Tornado tag.